Oh shit, there's a turkeys.
My mic's probably gone queer now. Lad. Lad. Are turkeys like an addition when they made it HD?
No, I think they're always there.
I don't ever remember turkeys. Takimasu! Fucking Jaguar, get attacked!
Jaguar. Shag now or shag later?
Shag now.
I started watching Austin Powers the other day, but I can turn it off.
You had to turn it off?
I turned it off. So I'm just about.
Yeah. It's pretty cringy.
It's something that was way better when you were a kid.
Takimasu!
I've got like fuck all turkeys.
You are fuck all turkeys.
Team Dremmer. Oh, why did I just build a mining camp instead of a fucking lumber camp?
Oh, he's throwing the game already. Right, I am not building. Like, I'm not going to the next stage straight away. That was a terrible plan last time.
Dun. Oh, never turkey.
Who's yellow?
Matty Boyle! I am.
See, basically what I'm saying is get the fuck out of my base.
Do you know what I'm saying? Fuck you.
Oh, turkey, yay!
Oh, turkey!
Oh, turkeys, yay! Turkey!
Oh, sweet! I got some really cool turkeys, man!
This is actually hilarious.
Shit, I just click. Just constantly click on.
Lad.
I wish there was just a button for the scout. Just to, you know, just click scout. And off he goes, scouting.
There's this game I play, Sins of a Solar Empire. And that's the same, like the scout units, you can just auto-scout and they'll just jump from like bits of the map. So you just kind of leave them to do what they want. It's pretty large, yeah. Right, let's build some houses first, quickly. She can build a barracks.
Yeah. Sheesh kebab. Dun.
Skip bop mass. Who's gonna go to the fuel age first?
My way.
Are you actually? No. That's really annoying. Get famous.
Not enough food. Come on, food. Get down. Scouts.
You can tumble off the cliff.
You lie.
What's that necklace he has?
Fat pilot.
What is it?
That's the one that makes him immortal.
So he takes his necklace and then says he's dead and it's like, ah, shit.
Oh, more turkeys.
There's only one way in and out of my base.
I think my mum's talking to herself. There's only one way into your base, did you say?
I think so.
You're in the middle, so you will be. Why am I always on the outside? Answer me that. Riddle me that.
A Jaguar.
Jaguar.
Utska.
I think I'm kind of...
Dun.
Oh, here he goes then. That's too well for the old food.
Oh la la.
Go on, let's hit the feudal age, just punch it. Both you guys at feudal age, son of a gun. See, last time I just like rushed the feudal age and then screwed myself over because I spent all my money on my, all my food on the feudal age rather than villagers. So I think I'm kind of not too bad actually. I've only got a little opening. Oh, I've been beat by the computer.
It's weird, like, sometimes a hard is quite easy, and then sometimes a moderate is fucking hard.
Yeah, I know, like...
I still got to do the campaign on this.
I started the campaign, and I was just like, oh, I can't bore.
You start with the Huns, don't you? Or is it the Huns?
I started...
Oh, no,
Huns.
You can start randomly, actually.
Yeah, you do whatever you want.
Whatever, I do what I want.
Here you go. Atemas. Bloody Japanese. What nuts.
Japan. Fucking Japs, I can't.
You don't say that.
Fucking Welsh cat. Tony Taka.
When you're sleeping, I'm gonna put a soap in the pillowcase and smack you in the head in it. You don't say that.
Not my testicles, I dropped it.
And Moby Dick for real now.
Hey, you don't
boats
say
and hoes.
Go, oh, yeah, me some boats and hoes. Boats, yeah. And hoes. Right, quickly gonna pie off this stone here. Cadenas. Who's gonna get attacked first, do you reckon?
Perhaps me. For some reason, I'm at the top.
Yeah, I'm pretty. We got quite a bit of area. Yeah.
Where are they? Has anyone found their base?
I might go searching for them. Oh, what have I done? Ooh. I hit the little Skype bit in the top.
Seriously?
Oh, I should have closed that, shouldn't I? Yeah, fuck it, that's easier.
Where am I being attacked?
Found some more gold, maybe I should go and get that? I don't know. Well, I found a load of gold. Cool beans. Found some deer. Found some more turkeys. Jaguar.
Oh, more gold.
Found another jaguar.
Man. Sand is a fucking pain. Cat slayer.
I found loads of
fucking slay.
Build that.
Oh, there's a berry bush there. That means there's meant to be a fucking base there. That means there's gold.
Gold,
please.
I got like another 2 mounds of gold down there.
I have got a fat pile, but I just know there's never enough.
Oh fuck! I forgot about the cabbage. Fuck.
But I ain't no. Well, my food is just
and
shocking.
Me.
I have to start pumping people into food, I reckon. Right, stop collecting gold.
Get up.
I'm gonna quickly mine all this.
I'm mine.
Mate, I'm not doing too good on the old food front. Let's just say that.
Have you guys got a market there?
No.
Nope.
I'm miles behind, mate. My food is just not coming in. Oh, I found the blues. Well, I haven't found the blues. The scouts just come and found me.
Oh, another pile of gold. Sand is a fucking pain.
Yeah, my food is just not doing very well at all.
I haven't really got any gold at all.
Right, go on, let's get a market.
Let me know when you get a market, lad.
Yeah, I'm about to build
one now.
Oh, we had a good system last time, didn't we? Hey.
What's that?
Our markets we set up. They were like 92 gold for trading. And we just spammed carts come the end of it.
Tons.
I said, they're going to mine all that stone.
Oh, for fucking fuck's sake, I fucking hate jaguars.
Really?
I hate jaguars in real life, that fucking shit.
Jaguar.
Jaguar. Da-da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
What was this customer then, Matt?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'll tell you about it later.
We want to know about it now.
Oh, I'm not telling you about that.
You want to know about it now.
Have you got a thingy built yet?
Oh, I've got a market built. I'll ping it. Ping!
Oh, you're not the one that I've built my one next to. Fuck's sake.
What are you on about?
It's he.
I'm up here.
You got your market done.
Oh no, my peasant got killed, he was fucking me. I forgot.
Oh, there's yours there.
What are you on about, you're not using my market?
There's nothing there.
I built that for you. Ungrateful prick.
Come in now, mate.
No, I don't want you now.
Oh, fucking hell. Can't win, can I?
Nope.
Oh, I'm gonna build a wall in a minute, I think.
Fuck, I haven't been advancing. Shit, what am I doing?
Mate, I'm miles behind. I am not gonna be advancing anytime soon. I just have no food. Can I buy food? Fucking hell, that's a lot. Don't want to buy food. I'm gonna have one person build a wall whilst the other three start farming.
Oh yeah, that peasant's pawned that jaguar. Yeah, I need it. Fucking bees are sort of gander.
Oh, I thought it was gonna be a secret gold mine. It was fucking stone. Shit, that was disappointment, isn't it?
I'm gonna build a. Oh, I need bum rush peasants to get all the gold up there. No one's found the enemy yet, have they?
No.
Looking
I didn't want to go finding them, you guys. I thought I'd just.
By the look of it, this whole corner up here is just treed off. Not that bit.
The bottom corner
there's
is
a berry
as well.
Bush there as well. If anyone gets stuck, come back to like behind where I'm searching now.
Where are you?
Yeah, mate, I'll upgrade my.
Oh, that's
market.
You in the middle.
Right, let's just spam. Right, I'm gonna have to spam the old food thing now. These people have built. Oh, there's a scout. Right, I'm walling off my base now.
You and your fucking walls.
Mate, you and your fuck you.
Wow.
My walls actually like.
What's this
do
fucking
stuff.
Trade card?
Oh, I'm not at the castle age yet. Shit. Hence, I cannot build a castle.
Shit, I shouldn't be a peasant for my fucking research. Fucking hell.
Do 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 do.
I'm completely wrong. Completely done.
Mate, my walls are the only things that protect me. Otherwise, like, last game you played, you just got. They just walked in on you and just. Mate, even gold near you, hey.
I know, I got those. YOLO.
Jacob always just sitting fucking cushy.
I want to use the stuff that's furthest away first.
Yeah, I've actually started doing that ever since you said do it. It makes sense then, because otherwise you ain't trying to push out once there's massive
fucking
armies.
Wall. Lad.
My wall, yeah.
Should have built the little shitty wooden one.
Why?
Because it's fucking lad.
No, you got a point.
Oh, I found blues.
Have you actually? Already?
Is that their king there? Oh, fuck me, he's got knights and shit already. Teutonic knights. He's making them. Fuck that. Who the fuck? Why did you put it as the Teutons?
Because you told me to.
Their unit is meant to be the strongest in the game.
Mate, that's what. Oh, you told me to do that.
Why did you fucking. I can't help, man.
You fucked us now.
Can't help, man.
Right, 10 villagers, all on food, and then we're. Job's good. Mate, you've taken the piss out of my shit hot walls. They're going to be saving your ass later. Who's sold all this? Oh, we can get attacked from another place as well. Oh, I got wall off that. Actually, fuck it.
Oh shit, I ain't got enough steam.
Ha ha, I am. Taking the piss out of my fucking stone.
No one's taking the piss out of your stone, Matt. Taking the piss out of your wall. I'm gonna walk straight through that bad boy.
Well, they did last time.
Glitch through it.
Absolutely fucked me.
Doing nothing. Oh, look, there's berry bush and stone up there.
Oh, no, I told you that, mate.
Nah, you're annoying. Shall we?
Goddamn.
Digga. Chopper.
There's scouts in my base just stealing my turkeys. Fucking arsehole.
Oh, I've been attacked by wild animals again. I'm sick of this fucking. Oh. Oh.
Right. I need more wood choppers. Chopper. Gatherer. I'm gonna advance to the next age.
Oh, there's a knight in my base. The fuck?
Finish him. Kills you.
I'm being attacked by wild animals again, it says. Okay, fucking.
Oh, those guys. Yeah.
Teutonic knights. Oh, they're just going straight down to Jakey Boys. Mad.
Where are they coming from?
At the top.
Shits himself. Ooh!
What do you mean at the top?
From the north.
They've gone through your base and come into mine.
Yeah, he's walked straight past me.
I can't see any dots.
Yeah, he was going down, I saw him. Am I the only one not at Castle Age?
Oh, where are they coming from?
Is he even in there? What are you going to Matt's? He's going to storm Matt. There he is, by my houses.
Mate, he can't get into mine. I've walled off now. Taking the piss out of my walls.
Look at that. My elite skirmishers are waiting, aren't
they? Shit skirmishers.
Oh, I just can't.
Right, I think I've got enough farms for now.
La.
I've almost used up all my stone. Actually, that's a lie. Oh, what?
Hey, whatever thing.
Did I kill there?
Oh my god, they're unbelievably hench.
Yeah, I told you. Where is he?
Yeah, he just took. Look at all my skirmishers.
They're slow, but they are henny. It's like me.
Oh, retarded.
Slow, but hench, but hung.
Mentally slow.
Mentally slow. Exactly.
I just gotta wait for my resources to tick up, I reckon.
More people, so you can get more resources.
Yeah, no, I'm upgrading to the castle age. I don't really need more. Well, I've got tons of food. Oh, actually, I need more because I need to pile on the wood. Have I got a spare dude somewhere?
Chop that.
Oh. I think these people are going to go into gold, I reckon. Oh my goodness. Man's got no wood. Right, all you lot are going into wood.
I'm going off food, are you fucking serious?
Oh, you noob.
For real?
I got tons of it, but I ain't giving it to you. Take the piss out of my mouth. Oh, I overtook Haig.
Hey, you fucking overtook me ages ago.
Oh, really?
Fuck. Yeah, blood.
Pro, and I?
PP.
That was pretty pro play, wasn't it? Right, let's bosh out 10 villagers. Oh, that's 11. Don't want to bosh that.
Kadra.
So you're gonna start building houses.
Fuck.
Right, Matty Boy's gonna start boshing out some castles, I think.
At castle, what you should do is research conscription. Really good.
Conscription?
Yeah.
What? I just burnt. Ooh, fucking hell. Hell's bells. But I do. Is that where you upgrade faster? Recruit troops faster. Yeah.
Same way.
Right, okay.
Wow.
What a comeback. Flipping it around, selling it back at you.
Where's your market, Jay? Yes.
Now you come down on my market, mate. Come down on mine.
Does it make any difference or not?
Distance
does, but then time, so I think it works out pretty much the same anyway.
But you do get large chunks of money, like were you having 91 gold every time a trade card came in? That's a lot.
I reckon they're gonna attack, innit? Something's gonna fucking happen.
Well, I'm not gonna get attacked because Matty Boy's got a wall up, hasn't he? Maybe only one of them though.
I suppose that's quite true.
I'm gonna build a couple of castles along.
You must be up.
Oh yeah, shit, there's two in there. Fuck.
You must be up to your left, mate.
No, Ian, I've explored it pretty much.
Yeah, there's a massive black bit.
Don't fucking tell me what I can't do, mate. Get me? I'll send the pipemen in.
Send the boys round.
I've got five of the cards. He won't fucking stand a chance. Look, like the base was meant. No, I'm not even gonna go look, because look, that's what I mean. Like, if you look up in that very top corner, there's berries. That's normally where a base is. And there ain't nothing there. Fucking hell,
you've got fucking shitloads of gold.
Who has?
Where's all the fucking gold at? You.
Bad.
I got a fair bit, actually. In my base.
Maybe sending some man's down to you.
Nah.
Don't think so, mate.
Fucking ward off. You ain't coming to my fucking gold.
I ward mine off. I protect myself. I'm gonna lock the gate.
When you get shitloads of trade cards, gold doesn't even fucking matter.
That is probably the way forward, I reckon, is just spam trade cards. As long as they're protected. God, my woods, I just cannot keep up. How much food's everyone got?
They got 3,000.
168.
Do you want some food, Jacob? I got 4,000.
That's right, kid. I'm upgrading shit, sorry.
I'll give you 1,000. Go on, kid.
Lad.
And I'm gonna start. Oh, I need more people on gold actually.
See, where the fuck have my pikemen gone? Oh, fucking hell.
I'm gonna start spamming out the samurai. Oh, mate, I've gone into like a little. I've opened up another area. Look down here. There's a pocket there I'm about to burst through into. It's like Matrix, when they're in that dome, and all the sentinels are clawing through. That's what's happening.
Lad.
Lads, on tour. What am I doing? I'm going on to gold. Wash out some more gold. Actually, these two are going to go on a gold as well.
the bloody houses. Here we go.
So that's going to be 10. Yeah, I've been trying to build houses for like a while.
I just like to build castles. It's so much fucking easier. Houses don't do shit. Castles do fucking massive population.
I've got 3 castles.
And they defend you.
Do they add population castles?
Yeah, like 25. That's fair.
Really?
House does like 5.
Fuck that. I'll just... Oh, come on, villagers. Crack on. Come on. Here we go. Oh, I cannot wait to see what's in there. I wonder if it's more ores and stuff.
And where?
Down here. There's like a little pocket bit. Which I'm gonna like chop through into.
Chopper.
Chopper. Kedera.
Oh, I've got a castle in there. Completely block it off.
Fucking dare. Slash you up. What are you? I just allowed a monk into my base.
Church of Scout.
Almost did, mine didn't he? What do I want to do? Old. I can't remember what I'm meant to be doing. Like... Oh, that's what I want to do. Conscription, yeah. Hey.
Hey.
Gold, mate. I just need a ton of gold.
Yeah, I need gold. I've got none left in my base.
Foods, but I just need to mine it.
Yeah, I've got a fat pile, but I just need to mine that.
Why is there, like, no gold in the middle of the map? I'm, like, in the middle of the map.
Mate, there's some gold down here. If you want to come, take that.
What about past that? Yeah, pass through there. Is there going to be gold? Oh, I don't fucking know.
Go find it. Jagger is taking me on.
I had some fucking pikemen a minute ago. They're gone.
Didn't you say you were sending them into the base?
Yeah. Well,
be out of gold. Shit.
How do I upgrade stuff?
Find the right in the middle.
Oh yeah. Oh, they're right by my base. I have to castle that bit off.
Upgrade your stone walls and lets you build
4 or 5 walls hedge.
It's fucking annoying me.
Bum rush trade cards.
Yeah, but I haven't got any gold to make fucking trade cards. Why is that like fucking gold? It's so annoying.
Hey,
I've got loads
you.
Of trade cards.
Don't mention my gold, man. Fucking hell.
What?
You heard.
You'll be hearing in a minute.
You've fucking loads of gold. Mate, I'm sending a fucking
No, you're not. Fucking walling it off. I'm walling it off. Get a wall up, lad.
So oh, fortified wall, lad. Upgrade your watchtowers. No. Strengthens all buildings. Yeah, fuck it. I'm literally just gonna... just kind of defend myself. He's gonna send them there as well. Expensive mines. Oh,
there they are.
I have gold to make them. Fuck! How can I make more gold?
Mate,
I
have got lots of gold. That's all I'm saying.
To make trade cards, you have to have gold, that's the thing.
What if we both, me and Matt, both give you a bit of gold and just spend it all on trade cards?
Mate, I ain't got many gold.
Nah,
I've just spent it all on
I've got a little bit of gold left, don't worry about it. Mate.
I've got like 250, but I've just spent all my gold on samurai. Sell a load of stuff in the market, like just bum rush wood or something.
Yeah, but it's the price is shit, isn't it?
Yeah, it's better than nothing. Oh, fucking hell. Get over.
Mate, you better get these cubbies.
There you go, I'm gonna, I'm gonna send some people up, like, semi-towards you.
Oh, there's a knight in my base.
Yeah,
get him!
Jake, come take this gold if you want it.
Loads of... Oh, no, there's only one.
There's fucking loads there, mate.
We're gonna have to take that bloke together here, because he is fucking hench.
I'm hench, that's what you mean. God is just suffering. I don't know if it's worth getting trade carts, really. Fucking your trade carts, mind. Fucking hell.
Lads.
I get 56 for going a cart and 60 for going to Jake's. But I got
what? He should be further away.
No, you're further away. I get a couple of relics anyway. Where's that other relic I saw? Oh, it's there. You lot, come here and build that.
Hey, you got... Hey, don't mind, you sent some people past, the knight, yeah.
Oh, mate, that knight is just...
Hench.
Shrugging him off.
Hench. Yeah. Fucking hench! Oh, me? He's fucking hench as fuck. Come on. He's just... Oh my god. And there's a monk. Oh, there's a few of them come in. That's it. It's over. Oh, mate, let's lose them. Let's defend the villager.
You should have had walls, mate. That's all I'm saying.
Sending all my paladins in here.
Mate, yeah, but you're killing him pretty quick.
Oh, mate, there's battering rams. Oh, he's bum rushing these Teutonic knights though.
Jake boys just charged in with fucking.
And they are powerful.
Mate, you should have just built a wall.
The wall, ain't happening, kid.
What's my what's that monk trying to fucking steal? He's attacking. The blues are attacking me. Well, they can't, because I got a wall up.
The monk, kill the monk, okay? He's,
I can't see him. Bailed.
Oh, mate, there's so many of them. They're turning all my blues.
I can't get through to get to the monk. He's got a castle right there.
Fucking hell, look at all these monks here. There's absolutely tons of them. Fuck that. Yeah, come closer then.
All my paladins are pretty much dead, hey.
Let's stay on this side of the wall so they don't attack me. I'm gonna be sorted.
Have you got any sort of army going on?
I have. Actually, yeah, let's bosh out some more.
Mate, look at them all coming in. Get that fucking castle, bro, you can't! Oh, fuck, yes. Still, that ain't gonna last long.
They got a castle right there, and they got loads of monks.
Look at all those fucking knights! Oh, I'm gonna have to bail.
John, I might be able to send an army across.
Still got people fighting.
I know, but look at them all.
Do you want me to try send an army over?
I've got an army, yeah, on the fucking way, mate. I can send some skirmishers as well.
Matty Boy's got a samurai, though, who's boss.
Oh my god, look at all the monks!
Yeah, they're monks. They do have a ridiculous amount of monks.
The castle's on fire.
Mate, I'll send...
Or even hench at fucking killing buildings.
I'll send my samurais in, because they're fucking sound.
I don't want this to be the end already. Fucking hell. I'm gonna have to wall this little section off, to be honest.
Trebuchets unpack and fire faster. Fucking hell, fair enough.
Hey, should I? I'll cut my castle up by you.
Oh, look at all the monks as well. Shit. I'm dead in a minute.
No, not.
This is it.
Mate, you're fucking sorted. There ain't that much left on them. Hey, oh, Jake, Jake.
Look at my elite skirmishers coming in from the flank on the monk.
Lad.
Oh, lad.
Jake, do you want to tap your trebuchets against that castle? Because that's probably coming up.
There's one monk down. Come on, lad. Two monks down.
Oh, shit. I've got to upgrade my imp.
Jakey boy just saved the day there.
There's still loads of Teutonic Knights.
Yeah, it doesn't matter, mate. I've taken two monks out.
And the castle's gone.
Do you want the monk?
Oh, these knights are fucking... are just too hench. They turn my archers against me as well.
My boy's on the way.
Oh, fucking hell.
Skirmisher is dead. You should still be alive though, hey.
Here comes the reinforcements, lads.
It's these knights.
Here comes the reinforcements. Watch this shit out. Jake, but start set your trebuchets up and take out his castle. I'm just going to bum rush, right?
I don't want to use all my...
Mate, send one at least.
Okay. Leave a couple of men behind just to defend the trebuchet.
Samurai, lad.
Oh, don't let that thing kill him. No.
Fucking bumps.
People coming in from... Oh, shit, now. You're getting attacked by your base...
Mate, you ain't got no range on there, surely.
Didn't mean to unpack them there, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, fuck it. I'll just do it without me.
Didn't mean to fucking unpack them there, mate. I was concentrating on Hayes getting attacked from somewhere else.
Don't even need him.
Am I actually getting attacked from somewhere else?
Sorry, dude.
Mate, we're part of the castle. Them samurai are pretty hedged, to be fair.
Samurai, you fucking...
Oh, you've done it already.
Castle's gone. I almost nailed it.
Lads.
Matty, we'll send in a load of troops with you.
I just got to bum rush these archers.
Hench army, anyway.
I'm just going to leave them there. Mate, I... Oh, shit, I'm out of gold. Already wrecked gold. Right, okay.
Oh, my God, look, I'm in fucking... I've got a massive army, actually. Much bigger than I thought I had.
Those fucking monks. Fucking hell. Those monks are absolute assholes. That's what's doing damage to the fucking monks. Quickly just bum rush our monastery.
How the hell am I, score wise, winning?
Jesus, they converted so many men.
Many men.
Oh no, there's a battering ram coming up for my things. No!
It's gonna smash your back doors in, kid.
No! Get there, lads, look at my fat
you're
army
gonna get
coming
Hague.
In.
Hague's got archers right there.
Where?
Hague, come and save him. Hague, come and save
Where?
It. Look at the battering ram.
Mate, I can't help you at all. I'm miles off.
Battering? You're gonna have to point you out, because I literally can't
That's
see
right,
it.
Bro, my man's away now. Paladin's away.
Dad.
And my fucking cavalry.
I'm on a bit of a predicament here, because I haven't really got any gold left. Unless I tap. Yeah, I'll have to do that.
I need more houses to get production. A beach?
Oh, my goodness. Almost out. I've used up all my gold. Fucking hell.
They're building a fucking castle again. Get them.
Shit.
Get them, archers. Oh, there's only a barracks still. Get the castle.
Fucking bastards.
Who's that? Shit, all the gold's gone, Jake. We're up there.
We're about to absolutely power into it, mate. Don't worry about it.
Quickly. There are armies attacking.
Oh shit, attack.
Holy fuck. Get your people in there, hey? Get your people in there now!
But are they all going to die?
Yeah, they're killing all my dead. The monks have taken over and my trebuchet's going to die. Oh, fuck's sake.
Almost cared for a minute though.
Oh, shit, hang on. I just need to build some houses.
Oh, bollocks. Oh, they're about to die.
Yeah, my people aren't really going to do a lot against these.
Oh, where fuck things now. Bollocks.
Fuck yourself, Titanic Knights.
Oh, they got heavy cavalry archers as well.
Taken down. Their knight must. Their king must be out. Their king's in the middle now.
Fucking army of fucking monks.
Let my trebuchets die.
Fucking hell! How many monks do they want?
Still got another massive army to whole elite.
Mate, they're just converting like my whole army. That is how they're defeating me. That is absolute fucking shit. Samurai just rinsed.
I need to get a fucking army.
I did have an army.
The Teutonic Knights are unbelievable.
Mate, it's just that monks are just converting all my people. Dude, I have to quickly build that castle before he fucking turns.
Fucking skirmisher just fucking attacking my fucking. I'm gonna have to upgrade to fortified walls, I think. Shit and a brick.
I can't afford to just keep spamming. How's he got that range? It's ridiculous.
Fuck off, the fucking monks. Don't all run in. Why are they all running in? It's so annoying.
Mate, all they're
stop
doing
running
is
in.
All they're doing
just
is spam
that.
Monks. Ridiculous.
They find that so hard to do. No, you're running in again. Just stand there. No, you're running in again. Just stand there.
Lads.
Oh my god. Stressful.
Shit, here's a trebuchet. Shit, trebuchet in.
Where are you, Matt? Oh, I can attack with you lot now, really.
We need to get rid of these turquoise for people first. We've pretty much nailed them, we've sent everything in.
Mate, I ain't got an army.
Send forth all legions. John Stockton City. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'll just sell a little wood.
Population keeps getting maxed.
Oh, this fucking army. Fuck.
Hang on, I need more archers.
That's my army gone.
Oh, I need more bloody houses. It's all got tits up. Spunky.
They're just converting all my villagers. Fucking the range on that.
I need gold. I need to find gold.
They start running in, and I'm gonna scream.
Mate, I literally get me for getting gold is. I got like a gold mine, but I can't fucking get gold from it because they're just converting all my villagers.
Alright, send your men in. Hey, I got all my
hang on.
Things in, eh? Oh, what?
Shit. I'm fucked now.
I ain't got many, mine. I've only got two full battalions.
Well, mate, let's send them in. We should do this, mate. We got fucking trebuchet. I got three trebuchets, so. Send them all in, bruv.
Don't
is this cold miner doing?
Right, I'm gonna straight in for the monks.
Mate, there's like...
Oh my god, all my people have been transformed already!
Mate, there's so many monks.
That's what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna fucking...
Yeah, I'll get the archers on the monks.
Just keep pointing the monks out.
The range on these monks are ridiculous.
They've got two kings. Why have they got a flag on both?
Nah, it'd just be someone else garrisoned in there. Get these fucking monks. Actually, have you got your trebuchets?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
I'm not gonna attack castles.
Mate, yes. I just cannot.
When
fucking...
when you get a good number of these archers, they do fucking. You can't get close to them.
I think they're out of monks.
Mate, I need. Once you guys have finished them off, I need help. Fucking monks, there's so many of them. Just fucking rinse the monks. Fucking hell.
Oh, so this king might be in there then.
They just converted my whole army.
There was king in there. Just peasants. Kill the peasants.
I've got a fat army back here, mate. So
he's in the command centre. Actually, he's in the town centre, isn't he? The king.
I don't know. You told me he was in the fucking thing.
Did I? I don't know. I reckon he's in this town centre here.
Let me close up my... In the middle?
Yeah.
Oh,
he's got the flag over the top of it.
Yeah.
The monks are absolute cheese, I'll tell you that. I'll tell you that for nothing.
Houses. Literally, I think by...
What's it? Stop.
Where's my scout?
Wait, he's firing like fire missiles. At my people.
How are you guys getting on? Oh, you've almost rinsed them, haven't you?
Yeah, we're right.
Yeah, I'll pay the
win. That's...
Do you want to move your blokes out of the way a minute? Just move them so I can get my trebuchets right there. There you go, now I can unpack.
Yeah, town center is actually quite fucking fucked. Get ready for that king. There he is! Get the gun!
Get him run, he's dead!
He's dead!
Good job!
Why ain't he gone yet?
Yes.
Oh yeah, he's defeated. Should we just finish him off? Best way to do that is just get your trebuchets in the middle and just let them fucking just leave them to it.
I'm just gonna leave them there.
Oh, Matty Boy's found some more gold!
What's that, lad?
Right, now let's spam out another fucking shit ton of villagers. If anyone wants any gold, you can come get some.
Where is it?
Probably because I got another,
oh yeah, I can see
the whole other thing anyway.
See, that's what happens for excavating the. Jacob Boy was right near it actually. He just chopped his way there. That was like pain. Every time I just got an army, they just converted them.
Says we're being attacked by the blue now.
Oh, I just don't have enough gold.
Hang on, I can't get to the blue without going into your place, man.
Mate, the blues have absolutely spammed monks.
Oh, not again.
Can attack from my base if you
want. Fuck it.
Gonna run.
Horsemen, I reckon, have got to be the way forward, just because they outrun everything.
What are we going to tap by now?
Get out the way, lads. Why is it building more trebuchets? I don't want fucking hell. You wonder why I'm not going fucking gold? All my fucking like castles have been like set to max out trebuchets.
How's that possible? What, so you've just got tons of trebuchets?
Right, just fucking caught it type, luckily. I've got a few. I didn't even want to build any. I've got six.
All I can do is just try to sell stuff. I just got to keep selling food just to build an army.
For gold?
Yeah. I might just start spamming pikemen in a minute. Saying that, I've just sold all my food and wood, so probably can't afford pikemen now. Yeah, nah, this, I haven't explored down here. Where's me scout?
Right, okay. I'm ready in this middle bit, see where my army is sort of starting to gather.
Yeah, yeah. I could try attack them from down. I've only got like one squad of samurai.
We'll just wait until you're ready. I'm constantly building an army.
Yeah, I need to build more.
I'm trying to build an army now. Just keep running out of gold.
Built a castle in your base here, just to help you out with.
I've got a fair few going on. I don't know why this. Oh, I'm out of hold down here. Gonna have to bum rush up, mighty boys.
Yeah, I'm after.
I'm just searching down here for any more. This is like we haven't explored this bit down here. Not any so far. No, I don't think there's any down here. There's none down here.
David Dorries. Birmingham.
Funny yours.
It's a fucking lad.
That's a bit fucking harsh, on
it. Oh, shut up, man.
Is it fucking full on it?
Full on. Where's your little army, Jakey boy?
You see him?
Where?
Yeah.
Where?
In the middle of where do I put a spot on?
Oh
that?
Yeah, I can see it. Are you gonna take the rest of them from the top?
Oh mate, max me out.
From like the turquoise base.
I don't know where is it, have I still got people up here? Fucking hell, yeah, shit, I got loads.
Go on then, lads. Go on then, lads, in you go.
Can I got shit
my lads are attacking.
Skirmishers, get the fuck away from that shit. Everyone get down here, bro. Actually, I might leave these mans here and attack from top. Do that or not?
Don't know, mate. I'm just attacking.
What I might do is put these here, though.
It says I'm getting attacked.
It says I am as well.
Probably from, yeah, you are in the middle, I can see it, but it's nothing.
Oh, he's got elite Teutonic Knights now. Send him back! There ain't no black Union Jack.
There ain't no black on the Union Jack.
Wow. That is right, kid.
That is probably quite racist.
Poor right? It's fucking
really.
Oh, I caught their army off guard. Their army went somewhere else.
Oh my god, their army's actually half decent.
Fucking hell.
You lot
hit their monks. Yeah. Their monks are just
fucking... What about the green army down here?
They've got so many monks, they're just converting
them. Yeah,
I've got so many
monks.
Buggery.
Yeah, I've got loads of monks.
They've got so many, it's just...
Killed quite a lot.
I've never known them to just spam monks. That adds on to. Well, that went kind of swimmingly well.
Are you already in there? I didn't even set my arm.
Oh fuck!
Lads!
No, I didn't even set my arm.
That was a bit fucking easy.
Look at that. Oh, I was just behind Hagee Boy.
God.
Are you sure you want to win this game? Who got the top score, shit?
My abuse.
Most units killed. Matty Boy.
Mad.
Most units lost. The blue dude. Fuck you now.
I
most food collected. Matty Boy. I had the most relics captured. Nice one, lad.